When you produce a resource or create a video series, you never know how God is going to use it. He uses it in places you never thought about. Here is a testimony of Fatemeh. She is a missionary in human trafficking field. She shares how he uses our resources, not just to evangelize, but to disciple the young people who are saved from human slavery. Let's watch it.
I just want to tell you a story of the little girl that I can share with you in this program that came to our organization with a lot of hatred toward a human being, toward herself even. She didn't even like herself. The first time that she watched TV7, she cussed and she just hated what she was seeing. I could see the hatred in that little child toward God even. That was when she came in 5 months ago. But today, when you look at that girl, the Holy Spirit has worked through TV7 to this child, that this child would walk with praise and worship to the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So that shows you the change of heart, change of spirit of the children and the adult in that group that we are training for being able to be someone that can change the world around them. I would like you to know that these children need what they get from TV7, and I want you to be able to help TV7 so through TV7 they can be able to be fed spiritually.
What a moving and encouraging testimony. I want to thank you. Thank you, my friends and our partners, because when we work together, God uses that to impact so many lives, not just in Iran, the whole Middle East, and even the youth in human trafficking camps. Let's continue to pray. Let's continue to work together, because together we can and we are making a difference.